The Super Bowl delivered super ratings for Fox. South Dakota Republican Gov. Kristi Noem on Monday signed a bill into law that will ban both surgical and non-surgical gender-affirming treatments for transgender minors in the state. 10 points for Gryffindor. Cannabidiol, or CBD, blocks the ability of L-isophosphatidylinositol, LPI, to amplify neural signals in the hippocampus. LPI weakens the signals that counter seizures, further explaining the value of CBD to treat epilepsy. Washington site IT stands with Manila after a Chinese vessel directed a powerful laser at a Philippine Coast Guard ship. The suspect was located off campus and died of a self-inflicted gunshot wound, according to authorities. A solar storm can strike the earth on Valentine's Day, after a huge coronal mass ejection, CME, cloud was spotted being hurled by the sun. Now the damage IT can cause. Apple has released urgent security updates to address a new zero-day vulnerability discovered in WebKit, which attackers are exploiting in the wild. The number two official at the central bank will lead the National Economic Council as the administration seeks to raise the debt limit.